That's all right. Settle down now. We're going to whip you up into a frenzy now. We're going to be nice and quiet. We're going to bring on to the stage two friends of ours.
The other is you've come over the way.
The dancer we just saw.
We'd
like to welcome to the stage Tom and George Gillott, otherwise known as the Gillott team.
This is
my sister.
They've come for a few days, so
we've
not been
educated for winter. Just a rearranging of plumbing here, isn't it? And he shows them how to do it. We don't want to play a lot of English tunes. We're going to play some Irish tunes. Yeah. Okay. Right. And I can't tell you what they're called because I think that sounds kind of dead. I've known the tunes all my life. I just can't remember what they're called, but never mind. But one's, I think you might call it an Irish march type thing, and the second one is a fast polka. Irish polka, that is. So there we go. And when we've done, we're going to get off and leave these to it, because they've got some more of the shenanigans to get involved with. When this is all but this is really Tom and George's bit. So welcome again, Tom and George. Come on. And they're in different keys. Couldn't do anything about that.